Hi students, good morning to everyone. So last class I gave formal division of decimals. So many members did the sums around 25 both classes 70A and B. Very good, you try it. I will appreciate you. But many members I think used the calculators without the division step. I did it here, division steps. Without division steps, directly you wrote the answer. I don't know how it is possible. Or use the calculator. Okay, that is a current solution, but not a permanent solution. So calculator use panna appadina nee appodiki nee vandu edho answer potruka appadina artham. Okay, in example calculator is not allowed. So don't use the calculators. Okay, you try it. Adavada periya calculator inge irukke, you can do it right. So adanal nariya pera romba thappa sums potta adanal na thirumbum the homework sums inike vandha explain pandren. Today's class adhe paapom. Okay va, ena onnu theriyama nam adutha step ku move agradhula vandha endha or use me illa. Nanum nadathuren neenum ரைட் பண்ண அப்படிங்கற அந்த ஒரு கான்செப்டோட இருக்க கூடாது. நான் நடத்துறது உங்களுக்கு புரிஞ்சிருக்கும். ஓகேவா? சோ நம்ம புரியாம அடுத்த ஸ்டெப்புக்கு மூவ் ஆகிறது ரொம்ப ஒரு தவறான விஷயம். ஓகேவா? சோ இதுக்கா லாஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் எல்லாமே நீங்க எல்லாரும் 100% வொர்க் அவுட் பண்ணீங்க அப்படிங்கறதுக்காக நான் மூவ் ஆகல. ஓகேவா? சோ அங்க மிஸ்டேக்ஸ் இருந்துச்சு. பட் ஸ்மால் நம்பர் ஆஃப் சில்ட்ரன்ஸ் only did the mistake. Children only did the mistake. ஓகே, பட் இன் லாஸ்ட் டிவிஷன்ஸ் மெனி மெம்பர்ஸ். ஸோ ஐ திங்க் என்னுடைய ஒப்பீனியன் ஒன்று சரியாக புரியல அப்படின்னு எனக்கு தோணுது. ஸோ அதனால திரும்ப எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ணுறேன். ஓகேவா? ஸோ இன்றைய கிளாஸை நம்ம இந்த டிவிஷன்ஸு ஹோம்ஒர்க் சம்ஸ் என்ன கொடுத்தோமோ அதையே நான் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ணுறேன். ஓகேவா? நீ ஃபாலோ பண்ணிக்கும். ஆல்ரெடி ஆன்சர் இஸ் சென்டிங், பட் திரும்பவும் சில டவுட் இருக்குன்னு கேட்டேன். ஸோ அதனால் நான் ஓவராலாக எல்லாத்துக்குமே நான் எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ணிடுறேன். ஓகே, follow it.
0.4 divided by 2, 0.4 divided by 2, 0.4 divided by 2. Okay, the 0.4 is divided, the 2 is division. How many decimals in dividend? 1 decimals are there. Here no decimals, so 1 minus 0 1. Here 1 decimal is there, here no decimals are there. So 1 minus 0, 1. So after finding the division quotient, you place after 1 digit. 4 divided by 2. Okay, while dividing, don't consider the decimal points. 4 divided by 2. How many 2 is in 4? 2 2s are 4. Then remainder 0. Okay, so answer is 2. So answer 0.4 divided by 2 is equal to, first you write the quotient. Quotient is 2. Now in dividend how many decimals are there? 1. Here no decimals, so 1 minus 0, 1. Okay, so it plays after 1 digits from right hand side, from last. Okay, so answer is 0.2. 0.2, right. Next question. Here 0.35, 2 decimals are there. Here 5, there is no decimal. So 2 minus 0, 2. So you want to place the decimal from last day after 2 digits. Now first you divide it. 35 divided by 5. Okay, now you need to consider the decimals. How many 5s in 35? 7. 7 5s are 35. So remainder 0. Okay, now 0.35 divided by 5 divided by 5. How many decimals are there? 2. Here no, so 2 minus 0, 2. So it plays after 2 digit from last bit. But now we have only 1 digit, 7. Okay, so you add 0 in front of 7. Now what is the value? 7. Now you add 0. Now what is the current value? Again 0, sorry, 7 only. Okay, so in front of 7, if you add 0, the value does not change. Okay, now 7. Clear, right? 2 minus 0, 2. So it is after 2 digit. So answer is 0.07. 0.07. The next one, 2.48 divided by 4. 2.48 divided by 4. So first you don't consider the decimals. 248. Divided by 4. 248 divided by 4. Okay, into? No. So first you take next digit 4. 24. In 24, how many digits? How many 4s are there? 6 4s are 24. So balance 0. Remainder 0. Okay. Then next you take 8. In 8, how many 4s are there? 2 4s are 8. That's all. Remainder 0. Okay. So 248 divided by 4 means answer is 62. Right. 2.48 divided by 4. 2.48 divided by 4. Okay. Here, how many decimals are there in dividend? So it is called a dividend. It is a division. How many decimals are there? 2 decimals. 1, 2. 1, 2. Okay. So here, no. So 2 minus 0. 2. So you place that decimal point, okay, after 2 digit from right hand side. Okay, first you have to write the quotient. So what is the quotient? 62. 62. Okay, so 1, 2, you place here. Answer is 0.62. 0.62. Okay, then next one. Here, how many decimals are there in 7? There is no decimal. Okay, but here, 1 decimal is there. So 0 minus 1 will get minus 1. Okay. So minus 1 will come means we have some confusions. Okay. So I add here 7.0. Now what is the value? 7. Now what is the current value? Again 7 only. Okay. If I add 0, the value does not change. Okay. So after 0, if you add any other than 0, get some value. Okay, we cannot add it. 0 we can add. Divided by 3.5. Okay. Now, how many decimals? 1. Here, 1. 1 minus 1, 0. Okay. So, in home portion, no need to place the decimal. Okay. Now, what is this? 70. Divided by 35. In 70, how many 35s are there? 135. 135 is 35. 235 is 70. So, 2 into 35, 70. So answer, okay, remainder is 2. So answer is 2. Okay. So don't place the decimal here. Because here 1 decimal is there. Here 1 minus 1, 0. Okay. So in quotient, no need to the decimals. Okay. Here 36 is 0.2. Okay. Here no decimal, but here only 1 decimal. So 0 minus 1. Minus 1 will come. Okay. So I will add here 0.0. Now 36. Now also value is 36 only. So 36.0 divided by 0.2. Clear. 1 decimal, 1 decimal. So 1 minus 1, 0. So 360 divided by 2. In 3, how many 2s are there? 1. 1, 2 is 2. So balance 1. So next is 6. In 16, 8. 8 2 is 16. So 0. Next. 0. Okay. So answer is 118. Answer is 118. Okay. No need to place a decimal. Because 1 minus 1, 0. Right. Next one. Here 2 digits are there. Here 1 digit. So 2 minus 1, 1. 2 minus 1, 1. Okay. In a quotient, final answer, you place after 1 digit. Okay. Solution 325 divided by 5. 325 divided by 5. In 32, 6 5s are there. 6 5s are 30. So remainder 2. Next you take 5. In 25, how many 5s are there? 5 5s are 25. So remainder 0. That's all. Okay, here are the no digits. Okay. So here 2 digits are there. Here 1 digit is there. So 2 minus 1, 1. Okay. So in final answer, you place after 1 digit from last, from right hand side. Okay, 6.5. Answer is 6.5. So in this question, 2.73. Okay, so 273 divided by 13. Because here two decimals say, here one decimal. So 2 minus 1, 1 positive value comes. So you can place after one digit from last. In 27, how many 13s are there? 2 13s are 26. So next to 1, you take 3. In 13, 1 13 is there. So 0.
Okay, so you place after one digit.
2.73 divided by 1.3. Okay, so answer is 2.1. 2.1.
Okay, right. So these are last class of homework. Some say many numbers say big mistakes. Okay, so once again I explained it here. You follow it. So next week, continue.